Good morning. My name is Rachel Stanley, and as the president of the Wellesley College chapter of Sigma Xi, it is my great pleasure to welcome all of you to this initiation ceremony.
My name is Adam Matthews, and as the vice president of the Wellesley College chapter of Sigma Xi, I would like to congratulate all of you who have been elected to membership in the society.
Sigma Xi, the Scientific Research Society, is an international honor society devoted to the encouragement of original investigation in science. Founded in 1886 at Cornell University, it has grown to include more than 500 chapters at colleges and universities, government laboratories, and industrial research centers throughout the world. Members of the society have been leaders in the scientific community, and over 200 members have been recipients of a Nobel Prize.
The letters sigma and psi are the initial letters of two Greek words, spudon xenones, meaning companions or partners in research. A broad interdisciplinary outlook was one of the founding principles of the society, and its members represent every field of science and technology. The mission of Sigma Psi is to honor scientific accomplishment and excellence in research, to encourage and to enhance the worldwide appreciation and support of original investigation in science and technology, and to foster worldwide a creative and dynamic interaction among science, technology, and society.
The Wellesley College chapter of Sigma Xi received its charter in 1938, beginning our long-standing tradition of honoring the significant research achievements of Wellesley students. This rich tradition continues this morning as we are pleased to nominate the seniors who join us today. In electing new members, a chapter is given specific instructions by the Articles of the National Constitution with regard to its careful consideration of those qualities, which are an essential part of the mind and character of the scientific investigator. Nomination for membership in the society is thus not lightly bestowed. It is an honor, which if accepted, carries with it the obligation to support the aims and ideals of the society.
This year, the Wellesley College chapter is pleased to have nominated 70 members of the class of 2021 for associate membership. The student nominees will now give a brief description of the research accomplishments.
Hi, my name is Sophia Adelson, and I investigated the impact of personal and family medical history on family sharing practices with first-degree relatives in the Mass General Brigham Biobank.
I'm Danielle Audrette, and I did research connecting net community production rates to phytoplankton distributions in coastal New England waters.
Hi, my name is Shraddha Anand, and I demonstrated that a technique called re-randomization increases the power of experiments in a variety of practical scenarios, even when assumptions underlying theoretical results are not met.
Hello, my name is Kate Azar. Working in Cabo Verde, I refined, tested, and characterized a smart water sensor that measures reservoir water level and quality and transmits that data wirelessly to end users and municipalities.
Priscilla Oluwakemi Padusi, I conducted a retrospective analysis of the cytotoxic activity of isoprenylated derivatives in 3D spheroid to inform forward-looking hypothesis.
My name is Mona Baloch, and I researched how imaginary companions afford a context for learning to combine fantasy and reality.
My name is Talia Benheim, and I researched delay discounting, trait impulsivity, and episodic feature thinking in young adults.
My name is Anik Brinkerhoff. I conducted an analysis of the electrostatic interaction between the chronic myeloid leukemia drug imatinib and its protein target ABL kinase.
My name is Amelia Brown. Using telescope survey data and catalogs of measured magnitudes, I calculated the number density of brown dwarfs in a galaxy cluster named Abel 2029.
Hi, my name is Mira Carlinia. I developed the Comfort with Disagreement scale to examine whether thought diversity and friendship encourages strong relationships and cooperation across moral and political divides.
My name is Emma Chickles, and I applied machine learning methods to the identification of Martian impact craters bearing visible ejecta deposits, as well as the classification of astronomical objects using light curve data.
My name is Sophie Copeters-Talon, and I optimized calcium hydroxide crystallization for application in electrochemically made green cement.
My name is Cassie Shaw, and I performed a review of Monte Carlo simulations of trajectory calculations relevant to radiation chemistry.
Hi, My name is Dana La Cruz, and I conducted a large-scale field ecology experiment to research the impact of nearby adult trees and seedling diversity on red oak seedling traits and survival at the Harvard Forest.
My name is Su Feng Deng, and I examine processes of multilingualism, emotion, and self-regulation in Chinese immigrant parents and their children.
My name is Catherine Denzel, and I established C. elegans as a model system to test neuroactive compounds produced or modified by microbes.
I'm Kate Dolph, and I investigated a novel peptide conjugation strategy to improve nanoparticle transport across the blood-brain barrier for glioma chemotherapy.
Hi everyone, my name is Veda Dantharetti, and for my senior thesis, I analyzed grasping movements of patients who underwent site restorative surgery to test whether visuomotor skills depend on early life visual experiences.
I'm Isabel Fernandez, and I investigated the stability of functionalized gold nanoparticles in model biological fluids.
My name is Olivia Gaunt, and I used the random forest classifier machine learning algorithm to enhance the sensitivity of the Drift dark matter detector.
Lindsay Gordon, I used statistical modeling of the early rise light curves of type 1a supernova observed by the test mission in order to constrain the properties on their progenitor systems.
My name is Alex Granados, and I use TESS satellite data to search for transiting exoplanets around white dwarfs. I also participated in the TESS follow-up observing program using our own 0.7-meter telescope.
I'm Beatrice Gaman-Boss, and I investigated the difference in genes relating to CAR-T therapy resistance in an in vitro versus in vivo model of B-cell acute lymphoblastic leukemia.
I'm Gabe Halford, and I investigated the dynamics of carrier-induced halide segregation in perovskite semiconductors.
Hi, I'm Itsuki, and I explored the properties of the double factorial analog of the classical binomial coefficient.
Claire Hayhow, I used a participatory approach to trace legacy metals and evaluate future public health risk at the Tart Creek Superfund site.
I identified scattering phase functions of zinc sulfide and potassium chloride clouds, theorized on JJ1214b, to better understand if an exoplanet could sustain life, making it a habitable exoplanet.
My name is Diana Hernandez, and I did research in collaboration with Stanford University on CHAN morphology across Rapley Ridge in Utah.
My name is Hannah Mei Xiao, and I developed a mathematical model of hormone regulators to predict the growth of caterpillars.
I'm Kelly Hsu, and my experiments characterized the functions of hemocytes in the neuroimmune response after neural injury to the olfactory system and how serotonin modulates this response.
My name is Jessie Huang. I use molecular dynamic simulations to investigate how macromolecular crowding affects interactions between antimicrobial peptides and cell membranes.
My name is Lisa Huang, and I conducted a computational study of the electrostatic contributions of bar-sera-resident acetate 39 towards binding to the Barnase enzyme using alchemical free energy perturbation methods.
My name is Shreya Huilgal, and I researched the impact of how evidence is framed on personal medical decision-making in laypersons.
My name is Ayin Yudhidev. I used a random forest classifier machine learning algorithm to enhance the sensitivity of the drift.
Hello everyone, my name is Li Shijing, and I performed computational design and experimental testing of B4-ing2 variants with altered binding affinity to DNA.
I'm Anna Kulkami, and I investigated Google's algorithmic news curation with a variety of quantitative and qualitative methods to build mental models of how users conceptualize algorithms and suggest design interventions.
My name is Ali Kim, and I validated a multiracial reading the mind in the eyes test and investigated genomics and social traits in autism.
I'm Una Langham, and I conducted a spectroscopic study of the isotopic dependence of absorption strengths of molecular oxygen in the ultraviolet, and participated in measurements undertaken at the Soleil Synchrotron facility.
My name is Kimaya Lekamwasam, and I developed a reinforcement learning algorithm to improve the function of brain-controlled robotic gloves for paralyzed people.
Hi, my name is Mei Liu, and I conducted computational modeling of the magnetic resonance imaging T2 relaxation signal from glutamate nanoparticle contrast agents that specifically bind NMDA neurotransmitter receptors.
Hi, I'm Daniela Limbania,
and I focused on characterizing cyclic nucleotide-gated channels in Drosophila melanogaster motor neurons, and I also contributed to a paper on the body-brain bidirectional communication.
My name is Jasmine Lee, and I investigated the composition and horizontal gene transfer potential of DNA enclosed within microbial extracellular vesicles from the North Pacific Ocean.
I'm Angela Liu, and I researched the combinatorics behind the problem of sorting a collection of people into table groups in multiple successive rounds in order to ensure maximum interaction among participants.
My name is Rosalyn Lussier, and I probed the role of glucose in the anti-cancer activity of isoprenylated tumarin derivatives.
My name is Layla Madavi, and I study the targeted degradation of GSK3-alpha in pediatric acute myeloid leukemia.
My name is Stephanie McCrades, and I researched the transcriptomic responses to hypoxic scaffolded cells using a tissue transplant model.
My name is Jill Mankoff, and I correlated structural and optoelectronic property changes in mixed halide perovskites.
My name is Erica Mall, and I examined the gland physiology of Asian hornets for use in predation.
Hi, I'm McKenna Momini, and I determined carnivore activity in Dinakang, an animal reserve in South Africa, using images from camera traps.
Hi, my name is Sarah Mueller, and I researched partition functions of ice-type models with loosened boundary conditions, a generalization of Tokuyama's formula.
My name is Ifna Nwala, and I developed novel protocols to determine the concentration of lipid vesicles using spectrophotometry.
My name is Lisa Ori, and I led a project to understand truck drivers' tasks and their views toward automation. I published a paper, Perceptions on the Future of Automation in Our Truckers, and presented it at CHI 2021.
My name is Olivia Postel, and I developed the Comfort with Disagreement scale to examine whether thought diversity and friendship encourages strong relationships and cooperation across moral and political divides.
My name is Jasmine Raju, and I explored how compartments in the striatum are implicated in basal ganglia-related disorders like Parkinson's disease in order to facilitate avenues for therapeutic interventions.
My name is Charlotte Emily Ryan, and I investigated the effect of firsthand motor experience on preschool children's representational gesture production.
My name is Aisha Saldana, and I evaluated outstanding questions on protein-protein interactions between alpha subunits of cardiac potassium channels and design experiments for future investigations.
My name is Michelle Shui, and I used experimental and computational approaches to consider how amino acid linkers impact the activity of hybrid antimicrobial peptides.
My name is Sylvia Stensland, and I investigated how localization of type 2 interphase node proteins contributes to NDR family kinase recruitment to the division site, ensuring timely completion of cytokinesis in fission yeast.
My name is Marie Tan, and I studied the role of epigenetics on phenotypic plasticity.
My name is Pearl Tyson, and I studied atomically thin layers of van der Waals quantum materials, providing insight into device development in the emerging field of quantum computing.
My name is Lucille Tao. I studied the formation of quadruplexes, which are four-stranded DNA helices. Although quadruplexes are common in human chromosomes, I showed that they can form in bacterial sequences.
My name is Allison Turner, and I worked on the design and development of accessible testing schemes that determine how internet traffic is being shaped and who is exerting control on it.
I conducted research investigating the impacts of internal state changes on Drosophila behavior, and co-authored a perspective on body-to-brain communication.
My name is Phyllis Wei, and I developed a computationally efficient, unbiased variance estimator for subsampling-based ensemble methods.
My name is Sage Wenzel-Bream, and I studied the factors that influence red oak seedling survival at the northern edge of the species range at the Hubbard Brook Experimental Forest.
Hi, my name is Lily Wirth, and I worked on developing a greener method for solid phase peptide synthesis by adapting modern methods of solid phase synthesis for use in the green solvent propylene carbonate.
I'm Janita Yao, and I employed thermodynamic modeling to explore how disequilibrium processes can resolve differences in the geochemical and physical record of fluid production and seismicity in subduction zones.
My name is Emily Yeager, and I determined the role of environmental conditions in regulating bacterial extracellular vesicle production, and explored the contribution of these structures to the marine microbial food web.
Anna Zegheib. I researched plant molecular farming by analyzing scientific and societal challenges that impede progress towards the pursuit of biotechnological sovereignty for lower and middle income countries.
I'm Jane Zen. I investigated the synergistic activity between conventional antibiotics and antimicrobial peptides and developed novel artistic approaches to illustrate peptide activity.
On behalf of the Wellesley College chapter, I congratulate all of you on your research achievements. As newly elected nominees, we charge you to encourage original investigations in science, to foster companionship and cooperation among scientists, and to maintain honor, integrity, and honesty in all scientific activities. Congratulations once again to all of you.